and I teach math in grade 6 to matric. Basically, that is my introduction.
What is your aim of life?
Okay, my aim of life to become a good life of mine. I'm trying to be a good name of mine.
What is your father?
Okay, what did you say?
What is your father?
What is your
father?
Father, my father name is Rashid.
What does he do?
Okay, he is basically he's a landlord.
If you are teaching maths, then why you are learning English?
Okay, the thing is that when I'm teaching maths in the students, so the subject of mine is in English. So I know the English. So that I explain it very well, the maths.
Who is your favorite person already?
In which era?
Right now.
Mm. Basically, Imran Khan. In politics.
Why you like?
Because I know he's honest.
As a cricketer, do you like him, or as a politician, do you
both,
like?
Both. Both. Both.
Which is your favorite country?
Pakistan.
Which is your picnic point?
Which is my favorite picnic point? In Hyderabad.
Anywhere.
Oceans or river sites. In any era.
What have you gotten from Pakistan?
I didn't mean that. What did you say?
I mean, your favorite country is Pakistan. So what have you gotten from the Pakistan?
What thing? My parents. Yes.
What's the difference between river and ocean?
Okay, basically the first thing is the name difference. The name difference.
Who suggested to you join the extreme area?
My sister.
Did you ask him the why extreme?
No, I have not asked him, but I see her that she's very good in English. Now I see that and then I'll try to join.
What do you think now that she's better in English or you are better than her?
Now the time she's the good one. Now I am the good one in English.
So you think that you are competing your sister?
I'll try.
Why?
Because when I said can I join you on that classes, she said no. Because she is competing the first position, so she said that if you are coming on that time, so I'm not competing.
What is your thought about Sartaj?
Sartaj is a good teacher.
If you have a chance to do something for Pakistan, what would you do?
I'm trying to change the value of education in Pakistan. I'm trying to have good value of education in every area.
What is the role of women in our society?
Basically, the role of women in our society is very important, because if the woman is not there...
No comments on this topic. Actually, it's a speech topic. Stop this topic. Importance of co-education.
Okay, importance of co-education basically is that if you are learning in only a girl's era or in a boy's era, so you have to be hesitant to tell something to anyone. So that if you are in a co-education, you do not hesitate to anyone.
What is different between education and knowledge?
Basically, they both are related to each other. If the education is important, the knowledge is also important. They both are connected.
Okay, what is the difference between them?
What is the difference between? Basically, the difference between is education is learning. Education is the learning in time of era. If you have seen that it's a time of era, you have to learn it. Knowledge is you have to implement it or you have to mind on these things. It's a conceptual as well.
What do you think about social media? Social media is good.
Social media is good for us, because if you want to learn anything, you just open it and you have to learn it.
Which thing is important in social media?
Which thing is important for social media?
Yes.
What does it mean by? In which perspective?
Okay. Don't you think the social media is damaging the young generation?
Yes.
Not really.
Why? I think everybody is giving the time over there and they are not doing study, they are not following the religion.
Social media is not there. So some of the students are also wasting their time in different types of games as well.
What is social media?
Basically, it's a thing which they provided by the
alphabet
by the.
Alphabet is a part of social media.
What did you say?
Alphabet is part of social
alphabet.
Media.
I don't know.
What is different between media and broadcast?
I don't know.
Is a laptop is a part of social media?
It's which you use it in a phone as well.
Means they are a part of social media or are they?
It's a communication service that you have to use in these things in your laptop.
What is friendship?
Basically, it's a gift of Allah.
What is different between home and house?
Home and house. It's a main difference.
Who is important, the friends or enemy?
Both are important.
Who is your favorite politician in the Imran
Khan.
Except Imran Khan.
Asad Umar.
Why?
Because when he joined the party, he will leave their seat, which approximately which they earned it very well, and he left it because for the applied for the seat of the.
What is your favorite dish?
Pakistan Tehreek Insaf. Yes.
What is your favorite dish?
Which is my favorite dish? Biryani.
What is the English?
Communication. You said that the communication is.
Favorite color.
Black.
Why you learn English?
I have already told you.
Why do you like a black color?
Because you look slim on that black hair.
What do you think about enemy?
Because you look in black, slim and black hair, na?
What do you think about enemy?
Enemy is good. Enemy is basically enemy is everywhere. So
is enemy needed in the life?
Basically, it's needed.
Why?
Because when you not see your enemy, you did not want to achieve something.
No,
you have to see the enemy.
This is a sense of ego. This is not sense of enemy.
Basically,
it's a sense of jealousy. If you have jealousy, if you have ego, then you work hard, then you get something. Enemy is something different.
No, it's not like that. It's like enemy is when you see here and there, you have to see the enemies are all over there.
So, what do you get in school life?
I get so many things in my school life.
What is the next plan?
What is your thought about TikTok?
Okay.
बस ऐसी बातें हैं और सोसाइटी में सोच क्या होती है कभी मतलब सही है या गलत है।
Yeah, what do you think that about?
Okay, it's quite really good.
TikTok.
Because you enhance the talent of different types of acting or.
Who is your favorite TikToker? Islam says
TikToker.
Wrong.
I didn't get the name. I don't know the name.
What is the meaning of extreme?
Okay.
What is the meaning of extreme?
What is the meaning of extreme? Okay, X. In English, you have to say that immense. I-double-M-E-N-S.
Who is your favorite teacher?
My favorite teacher, basically, my favorite teacher is my aunt.
Why
she taught me? Because she taught.
Why people are so backbiting each other nowadays? Why not?
Because they have lots of free time, so he has to consume it.
Qualification is your qualification.
I have done masters.
What do you think about the current situation of Pakistan?
Okay, the current situation is quite not bad. Stable right now.
What is the value of time?
What is the value of time? Time is very important.
What is the value of time?
What is the value of time? The time is very important.
Why time is important for us?
Because time is if you think it, the time is too much, but the time is not too much, the time is too short. If they lost it, we didn't get it the time.
Who is best, teacher or book?
Both.
Choose
no,
one.
If you choose one.
Teacher.
Why?
Because the book, when the teacher is said to or taught you anything, you have to learn write it down by yourself.
what is the difference between life and time?
Okay. If what is the difference between life and time?
Yeah.
Okay, life is what Allah gave us, and the time is also give us. The life is what you have to do in your era, but time is what you have to do on that time.
What is difference between hope and belief?
Hope and belief. Okay, believe. Sometimes when you see anything, you have to not believe on these things. Hope is Allah give it to us, so you have to hope. You have to achieve anything.
Question. What is different between assembly and senate?
I don't know.
What is you are basically teacher, okay?
Yes.
What is teacher?
Teacher is basically teacher is to teach the student what they want.
If you learn something from any person, it's either your teacher or she.
Basically it's correct.
If he is the enemy.
So enemy is also parts of life, na?
If they are part of life, but
yes.
We can say they are a teacher.
We can say that.
If anybody is teaching you in bed, so he is teacher or she is teacher or not?
If they taught me in bad thing,
bad way.
Yeah. So I'll remind on these things.
What is the right meaning of teacher?
Okay, what is the right meaning of teacher? Teacher basically taught you what you want.
Which is your favorite book?
Which is my favorite book? Basically, I didn't read it a lot, but I am a lot reading newspapers.
Why people learn English nowadays?
Because basically it's need of anyone.
So English is language?
English is everywhere, na? You will go market, you will go airport, you will go out of city, you will see that English is around over there. You have to learn it.
So now then we should learn Chinese also.
After a while we have to change these perspective.
What is current?
So mostly people are speaking Chinese nowadays, you know.
Nowadays I know.
Yes.
But now the time is the we have to see so many things. When you see anything, we majority likes in English. Some of the products are in Chinese. When the products are
majority
increasing
also
on Chinese.
People, majority also people are speaking Chinese.
Not really. Because now the times the person.
You know how many population of China?
I know that.
Then.
So no, it's not like that. The population is increasing, so you have to learn it.
Okay. What
we need it. We have to learn it.
What is your thought about we were slave of British or we are slave of British yet?
Okay, I didn't mean that. What did you say?
I said that what is thought of your thought about what that we were slave of British and. Or we are slave of British yet?
Means we are still slave or not? Simple is that.
Yeah.
I mean, even we got an independent country after the 1947.
Mm.
But still, it look like that we are slave of Britishers. So
basically,
is it true or you are against traffic point?
Basically, we are because if we see every year, you have to. We didn't have the time for that. We have to change into our perspective, or our thing. We didn't launch our thing, so. We did not launch our thing, so we have to continue their perspective.
So can
we have to follow it.
So can we say that we are not independent yet?
You have said that, basically.
What is currency?
Currency is a money.
What is democracy? What is the current Pakistan currency and other currency?
Different? What does it mean that? I want to say that
what is the difference between Pakistani rupees and other countries like American dollar?
Yes.
Basically, it's they both are the paper money.
It means we take our money to go and abroad and they use their our money.
So if we need it, so we have to use it. If we need an export quality product, so we have to use it.
I'm not talking about the product, I'm talking about our money. Like we have a rupee, we take them and we go to another country like America. We can use our money on that country.
I don't understand your point. I
don't
understand your point.
What is
British?
What do you think about money can buy happiness?
What did you say?
Money can buy happiness.
Money can buy happiness, sometimes.
What is democracy?
Democracy basically I don't know, but it's like if you have to say anything in a journal way, so you have to say it's
democracy. Is a democracy is better than a dictatorship?
Democracy is good, better than.
What is the difference between democracy and a dictatorship?
Dictatorship basically it's like if you don't say anything or you have do not independent, you do not say anything. Against your
there is a power with one man.
Basically.
Then what is the difference between dictatorship and kingdom?
Both are the same thing basically.
Do you like some?
How both are the same?
Because you have to cover, you have to hold
dictatorship
it.
The person who are a general, okay? In a kingdom, the person who is a king, then how both are the same?
So both are the same. If you are said that the
means a general and a king both are the same.
If they are seen, the general are also who held their dog or held their environment. They have hold a guard.
General is the army officer.
I know. He will hold each and everything.
Then what is
basically, they both are doing same work. If the general is doing hold the era, so the kingdom will also hold their work now.
What is king?
Basically, king is more richer than general.
How the person become a king?
How the person become the king? Become a president or a parent?
It means the president is a king.
The president is a king.
Yeah.
Huh, you have to say that.
Then we can say democracy, kingdom, and also dictatorship. They all are the same.
Basically, it's not like that. The kingdom is basically for the parents. It's hold for the parents. It's you have to with that governing is it's like
Imran Khan is the king. Imran Khan is the king.
No.
I think
the president.
Now you think he's the president.
What is the difference between a president and a president?
Okay, both are the president and the prime minister.
Means the president is the head of the state. Yes. What is prime minister?
The question is not like that. We are trying to be the governor or the king.
Governor is an other. I'm saying what prime minister Imran Khan is the king.
You said that.
Means the kingdom. Democracy, dictatorship, they all are the same.
It's a name changed. It's like they all are doing their work by different era. But basically they are same now.
Then why the king of a British, why don't the rule?
It's basically a rule, they hold it in the last era, they have to follow it. If they see that it is good for the kingdom, so he will follow the kingdom rule.
Simply say that there is a kingship, there is no dictatorship.
It's just like that. If you said that the governor hold each and everything, you said like if the governor want curfew over you, the curfew is all over there. When the king said that it is off day, it is off day for the government, so it is also off day. Nah. So basically they both are the
then
same.
Why
nah.
Don't
it's the changes of the name also.
Then why we don't say that king of Saudi Arabia is a prime minister or a dictator?
Basically, the thing is that if their era Persians think that is the good thing for us. The kingdom is good for the Persians.
It's a good thing for us.
No, it's like, it's like.
I say that what is the difference between them? Actually, also you say about the democracy, kingdom. That's why I asked you that question.
Basically, it's like they both are working with that rules which they made. Kingdom is follow their rules and the governor is follow their rules.
Actually, I'm not talking about.
In my point of view, the president is the employee of public, but not the king. That you say. What about it?
It's like if you are said that the kingdom is not employed for the government. You see that if the person or the kingdom. Men or women are not happy for the king, so he will down their seats.
Oh,
It's like sometimes it will happen.
Who is more happy? Poor people or rich people?
Basically, not before the both. It's just like if the person wants to happy, they have to happy. If they are poor, it's not like that they are poor. Or if they are rich.
Man, before the Magna Carta, the king had a right to kill any person if he is wrong or right. There is no person who take action against of king.
But okay.
In our society, if a prime minister doing any wrong activity or doing any illegal thing, he is not able to be prime minister and he is able to punishment.
Okay. If you are said that decent, so you have to know that if there is so many different era. You have to go to that two person and you have to kill the person. No one know that say that there is the graveyard on that person.
Okay, in Islamic point of view, what is more good? What is more good, dictatorship or democracy or freedom?
Basically, it's like it's just like what is the time period? What you have to do? If you have seen that the king man is good, so you have to apply for the king man. If you see that the governor is loyal, so you have to go the lawyer. If you see the president is the loyal person or honest person, you have to go there.
No, but
I
according to
Islam, mera question.
According to Islam, what is more good or what is legal?
Okay, basically I didn't get the correct line of Islam to us.
Because in the era of our Prophet, peace be upon him, so there were, I think, dictatorship. Yeah. At that time, there were dictatorship, and in another countries, there were kingdom.
Basically, we are separated from four era of humans.
Okay, the thing is that you have to see that there is different types of rules which you make it in every era. You have to see that different types of rules are held by the Majlis committees as well. You have to see different types of
concept of jail in the first era.
What did you say?
Is there any concept of jail in the first era?
Yes, quite.
How?
Because some of the persons are not survive in our environment, so they have to go to the jail or that area.
What is
the
power of
a pen? What is the power of pen? Basically, the power of the pen is very very high on this type of video.
How can we use properly write pen?
Okay, you have to properly use it in this era. If you have a pen, you can achieve what do you want or what you want your pen.
But we can do wrong way.
It basically, it's your time. It's a time as well. If the question have decided to, you have to choose the thing. What the pen is do it for you. You have to use by in a correct way.
And who is the father of mathematics?
In different era, you said that there is four major points in that: the number system, the geometry, In four era in a different type of father in that. So basically the trigonometry is Musa bin Al-Khwarizmi. Okay, and in a geometry way you have to see that Euclid.
Why we call him Al-Khwarizmi?
I don't know.
What is
the correct definition of mathematics? If you see that mathematics is also a language. You see that, so it's also a language. You have to see in a subject.
What is the role of Ibn Khaldun in mathematics?
Okay, what did you say?
What is the role of Ibn Khaldun
in mathematics?
Ibn Musa al-Khwarizmi.
Ibn Khaldun.
Ibn Musa al-Khwarizmi.
When was the resolution of Pakistan?
Okay.
When was the resolution of Pakistan?
And when was the resolution?